you can't not talk about his approach. He doesn't ever seem to play this way.
Ever.
Ever.
Yeah.
It sounds so silly. Like you said, like, oh, that's a very delicate way to play Limelight. Like,
yeah.
It's not that, it's this.
The first person I heard talking about this is Brian Beller. He was talking about this where you swing, imagine sort of like a golf club, boom, like going through the ball. Well, that's the string, this is the finger. Boosh.
Yes.
You know, it goes